For your information, I can smell camembert in my sleep. It's only one of my many talents.
Great, but there's no time to talk cheese. Plague, close that!
Look.
I've noticed how close you and Natalie have become. If she can make you happy again, then, as far as I'm concerned, she's already part of our family.
How could you possibly think such a thing? Nobody could ever replace your mother. As long as she is still in our hearts, she lives on.
Natalie has always been a tremendous help. Without her, I couldn't be Moth and Gabriel at rest at the same time.
You know your uncle's never been the physical sort.
With her, I make a more powerful Hawk Moth than ever. With her, I know that I can win. Oh, my Natalie.
No one gives a fuck about you every day.
Is it hot in here? Are you hot? I mean, you are hot. I mean...
Helicopter, helicopter! Paracopter, paracopter!
Said some people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes. Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that you're in love when you're really just in vain. Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. In the end it's better for me, that's the moral of the story, babe.
Dripping, falling with no
fading. Play no games, play no games.
Player must be something to flip.
Mommy?
For me?
Sorry, mommy?
Sir? Flex has to work? Work six of them, like, right?
Who wants to play red light, green light?
I will always be Queen Bee.
Meanwhile...
even capable of a fair fight with the new holder of the Bee Miraculous.
How dare you? I'm the one and only Queen Bee.
Just compared to Cat Noir, you're just, I mean, you don't look a thing like him, that's what I mean.
And you don't look a thing like Ladybug either.
Me?
I'm not afraid to die.
dancer. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
I'll be your attending physician for today. According to my chart here, squints at clipboard, you've been diagnosed with attracted to me. Can you walk me through what symptoms you've been experiencing? Yes, hello, just your standard diarrhea and vomiting. A love story.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head? We're never an item!
Can I just cataclysm the bad guy?
Yes, go ahead.
What's with the face? Are you hurting or something?
This! This is a complicated choice.
I need a boyfriend.
A boyfriend? Oh, no, no, no!
Then a light broke through the black. I was standing on a track. That little light began to grow. There was nowhere I could go. And the ground began to shake. No time left to hit the brake. That little light was closing in. Suddenly I'm
But what do we have in common? We're reliable with the ladies. There are so many to deflower. Ladies, looks, proximity to power. Ladies,
all I want for Christmas is you.
Timing.
Huh?
Can we talk?
Absolutely.
I'm sorry, this is a bit awkward for me, because it's about a girl. We see each other all the time because we study together. We've just been friends, you know, until recently.
Till recently?
Now I'm starting to see her differently. Has the same thing ever happened to you?
Yes. No.
What's she like? She's special. Very pretty. She's got dark, silky hair, deep and mysterious eyes.
Do I know her?
Yeah. It's Kagami.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Personally, I think a girl like you deserves to feel more like this.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Why would Ladybug leave me a gift from Marinette? And with a heart embroidered on it?
Well, it's obvious because Marinette asked her to.
Or because Ladybug and Marinette are the same person.
What did that girl just say, girl?
Girl, I don't dance, I work. I don't play, I slay.
Oh, Okay, Adrien, this whole thing smells like rotten cheese. You know you aren't supposed to know each other's secret identities.
Just because I know her secret identity doesn't mean she has to know about mine. Everything will be just fine.
Simon says you are a gorilla.
Gorilla!
I spoke you.